Hello coders, in this video I am going to explain you NumPy's sum function. So now let me start. NumPy.sum. So this function returns the sum of array elements over the specified axis. So now remember, axis along which we want to calculate the sum value, otherwise it will consider array as flatten. Here you can see axis 0, axis 1. So axis 0 means along the column and axis 1 means working along the row. So here you can see I have mentioned different examples. So now left side, I have created 1D array np.array 1, 2, 3, 4 and a.sum. Output is 10. So as I said, axis along which we want to calculate the sum value, otherwise it will consider array as flatten. So here we have not mentioned either axis 0 or 1. So it will consider this array as a flatten and do the sum accordingly. So output is 10 because 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, 10. Now on the right side, I have created 2D arrays. In this 2D array, I have not mentioned axis 0 or 1. So as I said, axis along which we want to calculate the sum value. Otherwise, it will consider array as flatten. So even though it's a 2D array, it considers as a flatten 1D array and calculate the sum accordingly. Next example, a.sum axis is equal to 0. So in that, axis is equal to 0 means along the column. So now here you can see 1 plus 3, 4, 2 plus 4, 6. So axis 0 means along the column. Now axis 1. So axis 1 means working along the row. So here you can see 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 4, 7. So let I show you this practically in the Jupyter notebook. Okay, now let I first import NumPy as np. Now let me first create the 1D array np.array with 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now you can see a dot sum. So now as I said, axis along which we want to calculate the sum value, otherwise it will consider array as flatten. So here we have not mentioned axis 0 or 1. So it will consider the array as a flatten and perform the sum accordingly. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. Now let me create the 2D array np.array with 1, 2, 3 and 4. So it's a 2D. Now x.sum. So as I said, axis along which we want to calculate the sum value, otherwise it will consider array as flatten. So here we have not mentioned axis 0 or 1. So it will consider this 2D array as a flatten, means 1D array, and calculate the sum accordingly. So that's why output is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, 10. Now let I use x.sum with axis 0. So axis 0 means along the column. Now you can see along the column wise. So 1 plus 3, 4 and 2 plus 4, 6. So output is 4 and 6. Now x.sum axis is equal to 1. 1 means along the row. So now here you can see 1 plus 2, 3 and 3 plus 4, 7. Thank you. Thank you for watching.